Okay, back on once again, but I'm still in the middle of getting everything set up. No, that's not what I'm looking for. Alright, I'm just gonna have to restart the Twitch app. My tablet's being retarded right now. Okay, once again, let me test the app. Let me test the app, make sure it's actually working. Okay. See if I can get this game up. Come on. Am I on the wrong window here? Okay, there we go. Alrighty, well, for those that have never seen me stream this game before, I typically play random tables. And unless I have a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I have over 100 tables in this game, so there's not much point in me playing the same one over and over and over.
Careful, the new guy dies first.
Well, kind of wish Kitaro was here right now. I think he kind of likes this table.
Welcome to the Ghostbusters, Tex. Player two. Player two, you're up. Super jackpot! Tex, you're up.
Listen, you smell something?
Thank you.
2, you're up.
Okay, who brought the dog? Yeah, you didn't miss much on FX3. Cross the streams. Not by much.
Get the extra ball.
Damn, already.
Ball.
Oh wow, okay.
Storage facility multi-ball. Ghosts are everywhere. Player one, you're up. Player two, you're up. Of the Gozeri.
Don't think I was supposed to do that.
The Stellari brothers need to be fried again. Extra ball is lit.
That would be in the upper left. Not gonna get it.
That was beautiful. You destroyed it.
Hey, yeah, speaking of this, what are the new tables supposed to come out for FX3? I thought they were supposed to come out already.
Welcome to the Theater of Magic. Careful. Shoot for the captive ball.
You must concentrate.
Excellent.
That is a deceptively hard hole to hit, too. It's just barely the width of a ball.
1 o'clock.
Straightjacket escape.
Bumpers.
Shoot for the jets.
Vanish.
Vanish. You must break free.
It's 2 o'clock. For the jet.
You must concentrate.
I knew you could do it. Tiger Claw
Jackpot!
Hocus Pocus.
The 19th? Okay. Still a little ways away.
Pokey pokey.
Theater complete. Shoot for the trunk. Hurry up.
Got it.
Trunk.
Yeah. Hi, by the way.
Hocus pocus.
The basement is full of wonders.
Levitating.
Big center ramp.
Shoot the center staircase.
Or not. I blew that.
Stay right where you are.
Wall
is locked.
There it is.
Magic.
shooter.
The second ball is locked.
You must concentrate.
Oh, ball!
Got 100 mil. Yep.
100
just barely.
Jackpot lit.
Center spinner.
Shoot for the spinner.
You have the magic.
Go for the center loop.
Supposed to do that.
Go for the extra ball.
Nope. It's come close a few times, but no. Trying to get the left loop. There it is.
Extra ball!
Magic! Lock is lit.
Go for the center loop.
The first ball is locked.
The first ball is locked.
The second ball is locked.
The second ball is locked.
Get a ball in the trunk within a few seconds, you get 100 mil. Not gonna happen. Oh shoot, I gotta shoot the trunk. That's right.
For the captive ball. Tiger saw jackpot!
Okay. shoot again.
And yes, the high score is mine.
Stay right where you are.
Pressure is building!
Hocus Pocus, you're an outstanding magician.
7 o'clock.
It's magic.
Shoot for the trap door. Amazing. 8 o'clock. Mystifying. Magnificent.
Grand finale.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
I am the Candy 2000 security system. 45 minutes until area shutdown.
45 seconds.
45 minutes until area shutdown.
Hey, buddy.
Suspended.
Here you go.
Oh no. Please be careful.
Head for the ramp.
20 minutes until area shutdown.
Lock is lit. We don't have much time. Let's lock them up.
That was not a nice thing to do. Area shutdown is underway. Any mistake will result in complete termination.
Time to play the board game.
Hey, look up and play the board game.
Unauthorized cash machine access.
Don't give up. Keep going.
That's it, huh?
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
Oh, got lucky.
We're almost in the vault. The stuff dreams are made of. Let's twiddle our keys for some more time.
That was not a good thing to do.
Hit the wheel. Head for the wheel. Go for the wheel. Whack the wheel. That was
you mark
so
it on.
Tough.
That was just in a bad position.
Your time is running out. 10 minutes until area shutdown.
The clock is running.
Safety.
please leave the area immediately. I can't believe you're doing this to me.
On it.
We need to find this babe's off switch.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
Cheese it, it's the cops.
Minutes until area shutdown.
Yeah.
We don't have much time.
Vault alarm 2 has been deactivated. Any mistake will result in complete termination. Security area.
Don't go getting your circuits in a bundle.
Stop.
Head for the entrance. Beautiful. Let's wheel and deal.
Yeah.
You are trespassing. Candy, 2000 system shutdown in progress. I can't believe you're doing this to me.
We need to find this babe's off switch.
Donuts.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
Have a nice day.
That's some crappy RNG here.
Candy, 2000 system. System restart in progress.
Thanks for your deposit.
Vault Alarm 3 has been deactivated.
That was slick. Let's wheel and deal.
So in case, for those that didn't catch it, I'm not eating any cinnamon rolls this session. I have to go in for an annual checkup later on today, so I have to fast. I can't eat anything.
Hurry, hurry.
Oh, thanks, Carol.
Hey, you! Step right up!
Not gonna happen because of a bad nudge.
Round and round she goes. We have a winner. Ride the Ferris wheel.
Still gotta relight that roller coaster bit too. Like I hadn't even started. So much for that.
Go for the pole.
Indy 500.
Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations.
Dueling drivers.
Apollo's gonna try to pass at the end of the straightaway.
Driver one moves up on point. He makes a move to the inside. And AJ slams the door on driver one.
He's right on him. He could make a move anytime.
Missed it. Wanted that 20 laps.
Oh, here's a bit of luck for driver one. That's 25 laps for driver one. There's a pass by driver one.
Another
guaranteed
one
multi-ball.
Guaranteed multi-ball. Whoa, there's the second
one. It's
lock.
Multi-ball.
We're ready for multi-ball, and here we go.
Multi-ball.
Either ramp is worth a jackpot.
Jackpot.
The right ramp is worth a jackpot.
Alternating ramps.
Excellent shot.
Jackpot.
Right by me.
Jackpot.
Strike one. Looks like someone kissed the wall on turn two.
The driver's out and he is okay.
I'm easily 100 points.
Triple play field scoring. That's 50 laps for driver one. Oh, what a move! That's 75 laps for driver one.
That right ramp.
Here's a pit stop now. That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
Head for the right ramp. Hurry! Hurry up!
bus lift. Looks like they're having a little trouble getting to that ramp, Paul. Two jackpots lift.
Right now!
Nope.
Time to go!
Only one jackpot lift.
Push the pit lane!
Fairly nasty encounter with a wall on turn three.
The driver's out and he is okay.
Single file down the middle.
Head for the turbo!
That's one!
Yeah!
Well done!
On while it lasted.
Ever since I was a young boy, I played the silver ball.
Go for the
ball. Nope, wrong one. Wrong one. Hit the wrong button. Scorn. that is why I set this to 2-player. Up around in there, but doesn't hit the port.
Come on in.
15-minute time limit on this one.
Oh boy.
that button.
Don't go near the door! Come back here! The fuck?
Got lucky. Want to get in the bumpers.
You don't want to go down there!
that door! Ow! Stop running around!
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Really? Hey, Biff, shoot again. Right back at you, Biff. Ow! You can have it back. This is really starting to annoy
us. Yes, it is. And yes, believe it or not, the high score is mine. Basically, get in the bumpers.
Where did you go now? Ow! Hey, stop it!
Game might lag on this one. I guess too graphics intensive, but this is probably the only table from Stern I like.
It's a beautiful day on the farm.
But basically, go over all the rollovers and then just start hitting everything.
Pinball.
really. Well, so much for that.
Help me!
Help me!
Fathom.
And my back muscle's starting to tighten up, so I'm gonna have to turn my heating pad on.
Mermaids trapped.
Dive again.
Dive again.
And the spinner's lit. Basically, with this.
Yes.
Gotta hit that target on the right. Flashing orange.
Danger. Mermaids released.
Spinner's lit.
Mermaid's trap.
Dive again.
Dive again. Mermaid's trap.
Dive again.
Dive again.
Thank you. bottom of the slingshots are what's killing me. If you can get 2-ball multi-ball, scores are doubled. 3-ball multi-ball, scores are tripled.
To go hunting.
This one here is super loud.
Welcome to Big Buck Hunter Pro. Today we'll be hunting for whitetail. Happy's Porch will give you a mystery award. That's one. Collect all shotgun shells for Big Buck Multiball. Let's get on that ATV and hunt a moose. What a beauty! That's two. Look at the rack on him. That's three.
Dang, my back went out.
It's yours for the taking. That's four. One more for multi-ball. He's on the move. That's five. Big Buck Multiball. Jackpot. 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 Double jackpot. Yes, Multiball. Yes, jackpot.
You're getting on my nerves.
Double jackpot. Keep it fair.
Oh, I can't go round the multi-ball.
Hit the ram for double scoring. Frog flipping bonus. A frog in time saves nine. She got away.
Your cow can't poop points fast enough.
Here he comes.
Oh, horse feathers and hog hide.
You ain't got a lot. No foul play now. one more to go. That's one big bull moose. There he goes!
Ouch!
You got all five! Big Buck Multiball! River's lit!
Jackpot!
Jackpot! Jackpot! Jackpot! We'll give those to granted. There's one. Double jackpot! Shoot that flashing shot to start Elk Multiball. Nice! Elk Multiball. You got yourself a critter. Replay. Elk jackpot! You got something against women? Shoot again! Shot bonus. Shoot the red bullseye. There he goes. Get him. There you go.
Back home, we call that prairie coal.
He's going to get away. Time's running out. A beauty. They got away. Wow, that ram kicks hard. You shot a doe. You get to enter your initials for that. That's some fine shooting. Time for a match.
Yep, not quite a ways to go. Okay. Fireball. Yeah. Definitely the longest I've lasted on that table. Pretty revolutionary table right here. Spinning plate. I think the skill shot was probably fairly new. No, if you hit the blue, if you hit that blue mushroom, it'll up. And if you hit the yellow mushroom, it splits them apart. I was trying to say, if you hit the blue mushroom, it brings your flippers together. You hit one of the yellow mushrooms, it'll split them apart again. Skill shot up on top here. ideas to try to get the balls locked, try to get a three-ball multi-ball going. Oh. Not once, but twice. Oh, there's one. There's two. I'll hit the captive ball to release them both. Make that skill shot, it upgrades your bumpers to 100 per hit, and that also makes bumper play very important. Didn't register. Fuck old there.
Welcome to my realm.
I am Merlin, wise and old. Listen up to what you're told.
Four in a row.
This dragon is like so gnarly.
They took our cows!
That's how the catapult is supposed to work. Not bouncing it out like it often does. To do that.
Oh.
Duke of Bourbon! It's happy hour! Come on in and party!
Dragon.
They took our food!
Sir Movenstein charges the center lane.
This dragon is like so scary. Ew.
Human bird.
Excellent.
Lord Howard Hunt, who the f*** are you?
Royal Madness should be lit. Oh, got one more.
Shoot the castle.
I'm working on.
Save me, hero dude.
I took our girl!
They took our shrubbery!
Sir Movenstein with the lead!
Boom, chuckle-a-lock! Now should be Royal Madness. Or Royal Madness is
like. Oh my god, you're so cute!
The castle burn! Get the weenie! Well, let's see what we've got here. Patron of the peasant!
Got an extra ball.
Hey, trouble! again?
Breaking ball. Single foul down the middle.
You think this is funny?
Awesome.
I'm a dead man.
Get the extra ball.
Sir Rubenstein charges the center lane.
Damn.
Move!
work, man.
They took our food!
I don't know what other madness I have to get.
Quick, shoot the castle! Good, good, good! Pull! Don't move!
Yeah, not that good. Pretty good table here, and unlike a lot of other tables, you'll definitely find me playing sniper on this one. Take down these metal targets, it locks a ball. If you take them down in order, it actually releases a ball from multi-ball. Otherwise, whenever you lock a ball, get all these drop targets and then the back target here, for it'll release all the balls. I think these targets over here, you take them down in order, it all lights up this, and it also releases any lock balls you have. Yeah. Alright, I missed that. Yeah, definitely. I mean, not great or awesome by any means, but better than last week. This up, I'm gonna have to start it over.
Destroy Simba.
Not sure that right. Nope. Oh, yeah, yep, it did. Three balls locked. I need to find a way to release them. I should save my butt. Yep. Bad. Thank you. should have had the stuff for two players. There we go, got it. Not anymore. Register in a two-player game. There it goes. Screw that up. That shot someday. Screw that up. Sure.
Release power cores.
Yeah, I forgot it does that too. In the upper right corner, you see the orange light? It blinks on and off. You can hit that target up there. When it's turned on, then multi-ball starts. I don't know what you gotta do to get it started, though.
Release power cores.
Still doing it. Game bug.
Go for the pole.
I already played this one. Going nuts. Just like me. This table here is it starts off with a multi-ball, and the idea is to keep that multi-ball as long as possible while building up the timer. This is a pretty bad table right here. It has both, it's both timer based and the standard three and out. When you're on single ball, you want to have one aim for those white targets on the right. Avoid that. Once again, aim for the upper left. See where that white light is up there? That's what I gotta aim for. That's what gets multi-ball back on again.
Time's up.
Thank you. much for that. Off, I'd say. Yeah, get me out of there. Party's on. See the back of his mouth. Everything scores some odd amount of points.
Wow.
Pinball Wizard. Oh, wrong nudge. Extra ball should still be lit though.
Party's on! here. I want to show you something.
Here we go.
It's me.
Man, got fuckled on that ball. Okay, it's all the way to 7 mil. Aim for the ramps. We gotta do it quickly because it's not a bitch quite a timer. Big bang flip.
Too much caffeine for that guy.
Uh oh. Got it. There's the back of his throat. Everything scores like 200k or something like that.
Wow!
Ball wizard!
Pinball wizard!
Ball's lit. Got it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Ball bounce from one flipper to another is actually dangerous on this table.
No regrets. Here's one of my faves.
All right, party, party saver. Score is mine.
Get a pass from the captain.
pass from the captain.
Basically during multi-balls, CDs that are lit here, keep aiming for those until your rocket fuel thingy is up to 7. Then you want to lock both of them up in the ramp. After that, big bang. Single foul down the sides.
And for the rocket! Let's party again, dude!
Well, fun while it lasted. Just remind me when I'm on tomorrow.
Ow! Watch where you're going!
Where are we?
Wednesday! Thursday!
Go!
much.
Spin the wheel! Tuesday! Wednesday! Thursday! Spin the wheel.
We interrupt this broadcast. Construction accidents.
Oh, okay.
We'll fix that.
Oh.
See, that didn't hurt a bit.
To work.
We're on our way, baby.
Trying to get that ball locked up there.
Where's my paycheck?
Hey, look, Ted. Mardi Gras.
I knew I should have brung more than one t-shirt. Coming through.
Jerk alert.
Wow. Watch where you're going.
Woo-hoo! Woo, baby!
Woo! Ow!
Coming through! Heads up!
Extra balls lit.
You look like a million plus.
Fire in the hole. Outstanding.
There it is.
Extra ball. We're rolling.
Hey, payday. Let's party. Put on your dancing shoes, baby. It's talk radio.
Change the station.
My
big point. Change the station. Hey, watch where you're shooting, buddy.
Extra ball.
Extra ball.
Blah, blah, blah.
We're rolling now. Payday.
I'm all rolling, baby.
I'm all worn out.
Party time.
I'm shutting down.
Oh, no. Keep your
Fire in the hole! That's what I was supposed to aim for. I gotta aim back at that mouth again.
It's a dud.
Just skipping the next player.
Let's get on down to Bob.
Fire in the hole. Hey, you big cheeseburger.
Big point.
here?
Let's dig in, darling.
Well, start digging.
I'm trying.
Boom!
Trying to get in the left side of the table.
Nice shot.
Sure. Oh, wow. That kind of stunk.
Fire in the hole.
Bam.
Lunch time.
Get yourself a hot dog.
Friday. Overtime.
Yeah, wow, no kidding.
Big point.
Much.
Hey, payday! Let's party! Put on your dancing shoes, baby! Put a fork in me, baby. I'm done.
Party time!
I'm shutting down.
Oh, no. Ted? Keep your eyes on the road.
Mm-hmm.
3 billion.
Multiball! Hey! Hey, jerk! Oh, my! You big dummy!
Let the ball drain on this one. Beat the high score. Thanks, Kitaro.
The biggest bang for your buck, baby.
Thursday.
Where are we?
Friday. Quitting time.
The ball drain.
You missed everything.
Yeah. He doesn't need, honey.
Outstanding.
Well, let's hope I don't mess up the initials. Made it. Yes, indeedy. Okay, I'm running late, so I gotta shut it on. I gotta get laundry going, so, because I gotta get my stuff down there before other people get their 3 or 4 loads of laundry and they hog the whole room, so I gotta get down there first. But aside from that, hey, pretty good session today. Nice way to cap it off with a good table and a good game. So, and hopefully I should be on again tomorrow morning, roughly 2:30-ish or 2:30 a.m. West Central Time. But until then, bye to everybody. I gotta go. Take care and see y'all next time. Yeah, thanks, Kitaro. See you tomorrow, hopefully.